The question during this unforeseen impact of this pandemic is that can we get effective care for our non-COVID health issues? Let us say it is lung-related asthma, COPD, that is smoking-related lung disease. If I have something that requires advanced pulmonary intervention, Manipal Hospital, we have introspected and put lot of issues into a brainstorming session and come up with innovative solutions to make healthcare delivery as safe as it was before the COVID era. What we do is effective triage at the entrance of the hospital itself, designated COVID areas or fever clinic, so that you do not get the risk of COVID when you are getting into the hospital. There are well-trained healthcare workers. The waiting areas, if you look, we have modified, and this should be a model for all healthcare delivery sectors, all hospitals. What we have done is physical distancing is one of the key themes. Our effective respiratory nurses do triage as you walk into the outpatients. Whilst they greet you and take your registration and other things, they will be able to sense and say, do you have respiratory symptoms related to COVID? You would then be managed in the fever clinic by our effective team of pulmonologists, nurses. Then for interventions, we make sure that the areas in the hospital are clearly demarcated into COVID and non-COVID areas. Also, theaters have frequent air changes, which will keep aerosolization reduced. The chances of you getting COVID is less because proper and appropriate PPE kits are used. All in all, I think there are number of data coming through that non-COVID related healthcare issues are kind of not taken care effectively across the country because of the fear of patients, fear of contracting COVID-19 disease. And this can be reduced if you follow the Manipal method of effective segregation, active surveillance, and prompt, dedicated, targeted healthcare delivery.